can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano. Drop down. Leapfrog. Irish whip. Oh, backing it up there. Oh, you know that hurt. Shoulder right to the midsection. Oof. Oh, backing it up. Oh, look at this. She goes for the cover. Harsh impact. Now. This is not how she drew this one up.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
This is bad, guys. This match has been trending in the wrong direction for her almost from the opening bell. Nailed it! Oh, man, by the hair! Grief. Ooh, twist to the arm. And then an elbow right to the shoulder. And she turns it around on her. She's starting to stagger a bit. She's gonna need to find a way to mount an offense here. What a stomp! Good grief! Look at her go! Just a step quicker, it looks like. But, oh! But can she follow up? Very nice. I see where she's going with this. Here we go. Kinshasa. Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here. Here's a cover. True testament to grit. Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. She's trying to prove a point here. Really targeting the back on that one. She dodges that one. Going for it all here. That's all she wrote, fellas. She's calling for it. She's turning the tables. Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do. She is on fire.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
Russian leg sweep. She's beginning to take some heat here. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
Yeah, but she still appears to be winning this match, at least from my standpoint.
She's got it now. She's got that gleam in her eyes. Incredible striking combination. The O'Reilly combo. And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago. Shoulders down. One. Two.
Still to come here tonight, folks.